Hello there guys, I'm TechMastery and once again, welcome back to Killion Detention Center. I'm back again. I'm back. Welcome me back. Oh. Yep, this is a tour of A block and yeah. So I'm in spawn right now, the A block spawn, and wanna go in here, you spawn in a cell, and you get this, you can go on here for B warps and C warps. There is a sign especially for this, so yeah. There's the courtyard thing. You can follow the blue wall to get here. Yes. So, ready to go. I'm having FPS lag here. I don't know why, but yeah, it is. So, turning to the right, you'll see a pumpkin farm, which is PvP enabled. You can risk your lives and you get in to get pumpkins, and there's a special place to for you to sell pumpkins, and is only for B block. Woohoo! Only for A block. God damn it! And yeah, as you can see, that pumpkin just disappeared. Killion Detention Center is now having some issues with the latency eating up blocks, and yeah, so. Next thing, if I can go here, not really. Yeah, this I haven't explained this PvP area yet. And let me hit this guy. No. All right, I'm in a P and non P. That circle thing right here that I just have is the PvP area, which is a PvP area, of course. And right. Doing vid. Oh God, he's coming to kill me again. You? Oh, okay. Sorry. Okay. Thanks. And yeah. So the next thing is that's the mob farm right there, and this is the mob farm shop, which you can sell your mob drops. And oh, he's giving me some pumpkins. Cool. Thank you. Robbie. Oh, Robbie. Hi. Hi, Robbie. All right, so mob farm. I'm not gonna warp inside because I only have one heart. So right, that's this is the netherrack farm, which you can mine diamonds and I forgot iron, diamond, gold. And this is another brick farm. You can mine redstone, glowstone, and others. I forgot really. And yeah, so. Right, did I miss anything? Not really. Okay, so be sure to prepare like 10 or 15 pickaxes in this netherrack farm because, yeah, your pickaxes you will be used so fast if you mine netherrack. Right, on to here. All right, the shop. So, yeah, this is a shop. You go straight front. This is stack selling to the left and single block selling to the right. So, and there is a pumpkin shop right here that you can sell pumpkins only for A prisoners. That is special. So special. And yeah, I can sell it right here. Sell 15 for a sack and for one. And yeah. Alright. So I'm gonna kill myself here and just regain my hearts. And added one death to my KDR. Sorry to my clan. Ruined your KDR by one death. Whatever, who cares? Right. So, upon going here, the most right is the A bank. And basically, you can, access your chest that you usually can in this. And yeah, so, yep. All right. So, yeah, I think that's it. Did I miss it? Oh, yeah, I did. I did miss something. All right, let's go back to the warp here. The sea warp, let's go to the sea spawn and show you something. Oh, and there's something that I can talk about. So basically going to A costs 35,000, going to B 15,000. I forgot to mention that. I forgot, really, seriously. And yeah. Oh yeah, I know I have to thanks Thurisin32 for donating me some money. So I can do this tour faster than I could by earning money myself. So yeah. Right. So let me go to the shower here. And yeah, show you something that only A blockers or above can enter. This is the healing room. Can't really enter that because of lag. There's a heal sign right here. It's free. Don't need any money for that. Just to prevent, like, you know, some C blockers like to randomly punch people. And also using wooden swords and stone swords like I do, really, while trolling guards, yeah. And there's a guy right there. I'm gonna end this episode with a fist fight. Hopefully I'll win. And I can punch him. Oh, let's go. Die. 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 God damn, I can't hit you. No. Get back in. No. You're not getting out. You're not going back to a non-PvP area. And you're gonna die now. Okay. So, right. Oh, god damn it. I forgot to show you another thing. Which is a technique of earning some money in A block, the fastest way. The fastest way of earning money in A block is do a pumpkin trade, which you can find in the black market. Yeah, so let me go to a black market right here in the shower. Whoa, let me heal myself first. Okay, all right, so selling a stack of pumpkins, being in A block, is $960, and you can buy some in the black market, and you can probably earn profit by by converting the pumpkins into jack-o'-lanterns, which sells about like about 1,600. I forgot. Seriously. So yeah. Last time I bought a stack of pumpkins for $920, which is pretty cheap. I don't see a lot of people done that. I'm gonna check if it is right now. It is still available right now. It's in the green wool section, as far as I know. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, whatever. I don't think it is available now. If I go right here, yeah, this stall right. Oh yeah, it's not 1,000 per stack. What? Okay. You still earn profit by you know changing it to jackos, but I recommend you shop around to the black market on the black market. And yeah, I don't know why I would like to go here, but yeah, whatever. So thank you for watching. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe to TechMastery. And hope you learned more about A block here. I do know that you know more than me, but you know what? Whatever. See you guys. Bye.